Cynthia Guoladdle from the Kingdom Messengers, and I just want to thank each and every one of you for coming out tonight to pay tribute for Maxine, my twin sister. And I just want to pray for each and every one of you. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Roy Bigman. I'm a member of the Kingdom Messengers. And I'd like to thank you for coming out to to Maxine's memorial tonight. And just enjoy yourself. I hope you did. And, you know, that's about all I got to say. And just God bless all you guys.
Hello, I'm David Bearshield from the Kingdom Messengers. I'd like to thank each and every one of you for coming out to pay tribute to my Aunt Maxine and making it a success.
Okay, I'm Sharon Bigman, and I'm part of the Kingdom Messengers, and I like everybody else, I want to thank everybody, you know, for coming to this memorial and helping us to make a success, and I know, you know, our sister's looking down upon us, you know, tonight, and we just want to welcome everybody, and may God bless each and every one of y'all for being here with us tonight.
And they shall lay hands on the sick and they shall recover. Can you say amen, church? How many know the Lord is moving in a mighty way these last days? How many know that God is pouring out his spirit like never before? Hallelujah. I would like to ask the Kingdom Messengers if they can come and just help us sing. Praise the Lord, they're here tonight. Hallelujah. Yeah, hallelujah, Lord. Glory, glory. My God, I tell you tonight is a special night. Hallelujah, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, glory, glory, glory. I tell you tonight, as we were traveling, amen, down the road, and we were traveling down the highway. Amen, the Lord began to speak to my heart. God began to quote scriptures in my spirit. And God began to speak to my heart. There's people here tonight that they're on the road of destiny. Amen, that you've come here tonight, and I believe the Lord, amen, is your answer. Hallelujah. I believe Jesus. He's the one that's going to meet your needs tonight. He's the one, amen, that's going to help you through the troubled time, through the troubled waters. Hallelujah. Praise God. Amen. And glory to God. Help me this song tonight. It's a testimony song tonight, Lord. He's alive.
And we were traveling, and Maxine had been asleep. So I was sleeping, and we got off to go eat. And she woke up, you know. She's half asleep, and boy, she jumped off the pickup. And, went in this building that she, I guess she thought we were in, and it was a liquor store. And was all watching her, you know. And she cracked up. And she turned around and lit it and was all looking at her and just started laughing. She was funny. She was a funny person. And there's just so many trips, you know, so many things I could say about her. Mm-hmm. I said that she was funny. Likes to laugh, likes to make you laugh. And just one of those deals that, you know, it was funny because we was all laughing at her. She didn't like that. And she said, oh boy, y'all. You know. She was a good sister. I loved her.
And I think y'all probably told the story about when she went into the liquor store. That was another one that was, you know, bailed out of the car, you know, half asleep, and was really going to going into this store, which, you know, she, you know, was to go to the bathroom, and here she, boy, she took off in there and come back out, her eyes were just big, and it was the liquor store. So anyway, it was just, you know, you just had to be there to see, you know, all the things that, you know, the crazy things that she did to make us laugh. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
One time she went in the ladies' room and she said, sat down. She was in there and she looked down and seen this, saw it was a woman, but it wasn't a woman, it was a man. And guy had big feet. Anyway, it wasn't a woman, it was a man. And when she came out, she got laughed, she was laughing. God, man, Cynthia. And I said, what? God, did you see that? I thought it was a woman, but it was a man. They had big feet.
Because really what could happen, I was sitting in the truck and I was trying to straighten up all our jet and all my earrings out and I was trying to figure out what I was going to wear. You know, I'm so glad that the Lord don't look out our earrings, but He looks at our hearts. That's what I like about my Lord. If I would leave it up to man or sons of God or women of God, they would judge me. But you know, I'm so glad that He looks at my heart. This is the everyday walk. I've been walking this son of the world 29 years old. Like I say, my son, I lost my son. He would have been 21, 29 years old. And I used to straddle the fence, Sister Tommy. Wanted to serve the Lord and wanted to see. When He called me to sing a measure, I thought, who's me? I said, Maxine's the singer. She's been singing since she was 13 years old. She got saved. We used to sing under the anointing. Hallelujah. I said, who's me, Brother Tommy? Me? Oh, I kind of giggled, you know. But you know, I'm so glad that I made up my mind. It takes a made up mind to serve Him. Young people. It takes a made up mind. He wants us to be holy. Like the preacher last night, man, that's my preacher we need all every day. Tell us, hallelujah, hallelujah. Amen. You know, the Word tells us, but I think God has His ministries to remind us just where we stand with the Lord. If we want to make heaven our home, we're going to have to live a holy life. That's all there is to it. Hallelujah. Praise Him for salvation, for delivering my soul one day. I still get delivered every day. Sometimes I wake up, my attitude's not just right. Hello? Sometimes we don't feel just right. Maybe our bodies are sick, and sometimes we just don't feel right. I know I'm human. I go through this. But you know, every day I ask the Lord, help me, Lord. Help me. But you know, I'm so glad that I can come, Brother Collins, Sister Collins. Been what, ninth year? They say 86. Last time we've been here over there, he waited. I said, my, it's been a long time. I still have a desire and a made up mind to go on. Sometimes I think I'm going to go it all alone, but you know, I believe I just need Jesus sometimes. Some women are blessed with companions, but you know, I believe that I just need Jesus. I made it this far. Have a regret one day of this walk, hallelujah. I get lonely, I say, Lord, help me. Help me, Lord, I'm lonely. But you know, I said, I love you, I'm going to serve you. Not just 99 and a half won't do it, Brother Johnny, but he says 100%. So that's what we've got to do tonight. I feel like preaching tonight. But I'm not the preacher, I'm just the singer, hallelujah. I love the Lord. Holy Spirit, I call it Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Thank you.
praise the Lord. Oh, that feels good. Thank you, Jesus.
I didn't feel so humble this morning.